you agree with me that Africans are polygamous by nature?
No. Human.
Males. Males.
God created us.
Wow. Okay. Okay.
So in a suppression for you to learn to marry.
But you know pastors have a different ideology to what you are saying.
It says that if a man wants to be in the office of the bishop, he should be a man of one wife. So there is that segregation and separation.
Okay, one question. Do I need to abstain from polygamy?
You can abstain from polygamy. The only one you decide to go under the Kwadwo Wiafe, which is the civil law for marriage. One man, one wife.
But yesterday we're saying that if you're a poor man, you have appetite for one woman.
Because polygamy is a sign of riches. If you don't have money, you can't.
You can't, yeah.
Who needs to go for marriage?
Where do you mean?
Who needs to answer? Who needs to go for marriage? For second program, baby. For all your natural change.
Masturbation is madness.
Okay, it's madness.
Anybody who masturbates,
anybody who does what?
Any man who masturbates, I bet to you, before you die, you have signs and symptoms of
Jesus Christ.
Before you die, yes.
Popo. So, Kwame. So, what if
at that moment you view some stone
masturbation
and the
madness
game couldn't happen? At that moment, you need to release some stress.
Because you see, releasing stress is what
by doing it because the
what
if you go to the hospital? What if you go to the hospital?
When you are coming for us to do sperm count, you do stimulation, not masturbation.
So what do you stimulate?
Come and show you how to
wow.
We stimulate to get the same. So whenever you meet a girl who has masturbated before, you're likely to meet a girl because your penis doesn't give them direction. Mm. So you become useless to them.
You don't satisfy them at all.
You can't. So at the end of the day, your quest to satisfy them. That's what you need to take all that drag because you think you have to. So there are a lot of men today who are having challenges with their wives that they want to do. And when they leave, they cheat.
Right.
You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah. So
it has nothing to do with you having fresh meat. You know when you have something new, it's a different feeling.
It's individual.
Some of us, we like three signs.
Someone who has the ability to have sex with you, has a better result.
We are the best.
So when one is depressed in stress, how can you have sexual intercourse with three people at the same time?
One girl is like spontaneous.
That's the same thing. One of the challenges is that a man who is a normal person, it is kissing that you have to do.
It's what?
It is kissing you're supposed to do. Once you have a lady like this, you have hands, you have legs, you have mouth, you have a big. So I don't know why you think that whatever you need to do, you can't do on her. But somebody else should have done that. That's this exploration. That is foolishness.
You advise that we lick.
Licking, let me tell you, there is something we call the CS from the woman's vagina. That gives you a long time. Licking can last 8 seconds.
The challenge is that
it's a lie. Let me tell you what an issue is. The issue is that chlamydia. When a woman has chlamydia, and you have any gum infected, infection in your gum, it's likely that you can have the infection. So what we need to teach the girls are that they should keep their vagina clean to have their own because the tongue has a similar tissue to the clit.
Bamba, what are you learning?
Sexual intercourse.
So at the end of the day, when you push the tongue on the clit, it is the most sensitive material that can help stimulation of the clit. So who says anything is wrong? Yes.
Tafristis, what's here?
Sex toys inhibit your originality. You understand? Sex toys are part of the material they use to act pornography. Pornography is not an act that you see. It's just like the movies you watch. So you cut and paste. You see, why do you want to use a dildo?
That's it. Cut and paste. Control C.
Imagine. You watch a guy or a lady in pornography for more than 1 hour banking the same girl. And you think as a fool, stupid boy,
hey,
who have been created with 8 pints of blood, hey, to stay your penis erected in a hole that your head came from.
In a hole.
That's if your penis, there is a rigid ejaculation is made when the testicle stays. There is this game that you pull the rubber like this, then you see. That's how the testicles work. So the excitement. No, it's your foolish. You know what? You know the reason
why?
The reason is because when you meet a girl who wants you to vibrate, because she has used the vibrator, I told you she has inhibited originality.
That's true. So you advise to stay away from
her. You look like you are in your experience.
Don't stay away from them.
You're very.
Let them know that they have a disorder. You know? Let them insult you that they have a disorder so that you don't follow them. Because the thing is that a woman doesn't use blood for sex. Are you aware? No woman uses blood for sexual intercourse. Men use. So when your penis is on, it means that the whole blood in your body
is pushing down.
It's pushing down to maintain erection. Yes, you see, when we talk about sex therapy, we have what we call the excitement level. We have what we call the plateau level. We have what we call the orgasm level. And the last point in sex is called resolution. So the resolution is that your penis must go and fall down.
Wow. It's more like a climax.
Wow. That's how it's supposed to be.
Wow.
So if your penis, if you ejaculate, and in the next 0.45 seconds the penis doesn't
fall, it
means you have a
trauma.
Oh wow.
There's a time that the penis must fall
because it can enlarge your prostate.
It affects the prostate because at the end of the day.
Yes, in science, by vocational science.
Let's continue.
So you see, what we are doing to ourselves is, and I'm telling you, there's no man, including myself, who can prove to any woman that you are doing it. No man, including myself.
There's no of talking
about you. There is no man who has ever proven to any woman that you are good enough. It is when a woman tells you you are good, who tells you she's telling you.
Councillor Lutterodt, please, we want to hear that.
Oh, is it because she's moved to other people?
No, the first thing is that there is no man on earth who can ever say I'm good in bed until a woman tells you so. What do you believe? What do you think?
Until the woman tells you so. But the woman can
be good.
So look at your foolishness. And you tell your booster. So you took 2 shots of a drink, and after sex you say, "Car, I'm wired." So now you are used to 2 shots.
Yes.
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 So we are at 40. If you have had
everything
cool.
Anything, and you are 40. That is when you are. But in a hospital, who are not 40 but they are medication. You should not be on medication before 40 years. No, you can't be on medication before 40 years.
Oh.
So what age do you advise that a guy will stop sexual intercourse in terms of be active in bed?
When his penis is no more active and it's in his grave, he should stop sexual
intercourse.
Oh.
So till thy kingdom come.
That is why age is not just a number. Age is not just a number. A man who marries a woman that you are older than 7 years maximum, 3 years maximum, you can manage it. Anything beyond that, you lose it.
But true says you can just rock, you know that?
No, it's not true.
It's not true.
No, that's what you get. You see, when you talk about stroke, it is when your nerve has broken down. And usually, there are sex positions you do, not in your natural self. So you put stress American.
Pastor, what is the natural way, the natural position to normally?
In the first place, you are having sexual intercourse, and you have the woman has bent down, and you are working this part. There is a time that you are supposed to work out of that part. And he gives you the signal as you bang and bang and bang. At a point in time, it's like you lose stress in banging. It means that the position is tired,
change. So if you keep changing gears, you see you're stressing it.
It's like you're arriving in the second gear.
This is my friend, because he likes one position.
All you hear is that the court is bent.
I'm an all-rounder.
There should be an end to the movement as well. It's not that we teach, we let you know this one I can't do it. You see, we have a problem. And we are trying to please people that are not ready for us to go.
That's very true.
Even if you meet a virgin, breaking a virginity is a burden.
You don't mean it. If you meet a virgin, breaking a virginity is a burden.
Yes, because the reason is that almost
have
an expectation that is not known to you. So you meet a girl like this, and my friends have told her that the first day you have sex, you will hear a sound in your ears. So, whilst you're lying on her, she's expecting greeting from you. You too. You don't know that's the expectation. So anytime you break a virgin, either you have set a record or you have not done it. So it's a bad thing. That's why I keep saying that when a man breaks a virginity, you deserve to give the man a gift. Because she has opened you to a world. But whether you have performed well or not, because she goes back to the other guest and says, it's the way I'm working with you. And the man takes a crown. And when you meet any girl who has been a virgin, masturbating virgin, you know, virginity is classified. There are people who are masturbating virgins. So they have used dildos, they have used mobile phones, they have used things.
Yes.
Whatever you are lying on her doing, that doesn't mean you can't. She has experience and she has 6 books. 6 books.